In this video, I want to talk about how I make $1,000 plus per day on ClickBank for free. More of that after the intro. Hey guys, how's it going? Mike Vasile here. Welcome to this video. Before we actually begin, I remind you that several spots have opened up for this week's free workshop, where it's the fastest and easiest way to make money online. Sign up for it in the link below. We literally have a 62-year-old woman go from zero to 160 grand profit in 90 days. Check it out now. All right, guys, so let's just dive straight into it. As you can see on my ClickBank account, in the past 30 days, we have generated about $34,000 net. And as you can see on a typical day, we make like $0 on the low end. But like some days we make $1,000 in another day, but then you could see on some higher days, it's like 3,400. This day was like crazy, it was 4,400. And then, you know, now if I look in the past like 7 days, we're averaging, you know, the past 2 days, 2,500, 1,900, 2,800. This one's only $500. This one's 4,400. This one's 1,900. And this was a big, a fat zero, right? So you're probably wondering, okay, Mike, how the hell did you do that, right? What led you up until this point where it was actually really just figured out this new method in the past like 6 months, okay? Because about the same time last year, I was going over like this really rough business fallout with like some business partners, and I fell into like this very like deep depression, right? I was like blaming everybody. I was playing this victim game. Not only that, but the entire world started shutting down. And you know, the entire year of last year was very, very difficult for me, where I almost actually lost confidence in myself and where I almost wanted to just give up as being an entrepreneur and just called it quits because it just seemed like life was so hard. Like, how many of you guys ever felt like that? You know, you wanted to make money, you wanted to travel, you wanted to provide for your family, you wanted to pay off your credit card bills, you wanted to pay off your mortgage, you wanted to pay off your student loans. But for some reason, this goal that you've set for yourself is just overwhelming and just feels like it's soul crushing. Well, that's literally what I felt like all the way up until, you know, middle of last year, right? And it got like literally so depressing where I didn't know what to do and I was just scared. I was like, oh my God, man, I'm gonna run out of money. I'm gonna do something stupid. I felt like I was in scarcity and I knew that I needed to get out of that, right? So luckily around this time, I ended up reaching out to one of my mentors that I interviewed on my podcast, and you can check out all the podcasts in link in the description. I mean, this 11-year-old girl turned on $30 million. This guy makes $1 million per month profit. You know, I interview a bunch of like multimillionaires that just so happen to live here in Bali, where I live in this very cheap, you know, villa, like right by the beach. I think I only pay like $700 a month for this place, but it's really cool because my surroundings are close to successful people. You know, Tony Robbins talks about this all the time. Success happens through proximity and closeness with other people, right? So luckily, I'm just like in this place where I just got to, where it's super cheap to live, you know, $700 a month. My expenses for everything is maybe less than like $2,000 a month. And this is with like a Russian girlfriend and two dogs, right? So the expenses kind of like add up, right? But still, it's less than $2,000. And luckily, because I got myself here and I make a considerable amount of money online, especially like around this time and I had like some savings, I was lucky enough to kind of, you know, ask the right people for advice when I was at the lowest of lows. So if you are at your lowest of lows right now and you're watching this, hopefully this is something that could be that thing for you that these people were for me, right? And it was around this time that, you know, I ended up meeting one of my other mentors, Gary, in Ubud. He's like in this like jungle villa in Bali. And we actually did like a 1 hour long podcast in his villa, which you could actually see here. This is the exact conversation. Check it out. It's literally like this castle that's overlooking like this jungle and this river and this crazy like epic scenery. And you can check it out in here. But essentially, like, I met up with him, and this is literally what I like doing whenever I feel lost. I'm like, okay, I'm a young punk kid. I don't have all the answers, but guess what? There's people that are older than me and wiser than me that actually have the answers because they've just lived through more life. Okay, it just makes sense, right? You don't come out of the womb knowing everything. Oh, I know everything. You need to learn from other people and their mistakes, right? Tony Robbins says this all the time. You could tell who the pioneers are because they're laying down face down in the dirt with arrows in their back. And I was just trying to reinvent the wheel for the past year. So I went up to him with the tail in between my legs and be like, Gary, man, I feel stuck, I feel lost, I don't know what to do. He's like, dude, it's fine. Here, stay in one of my other villas, right? He had like multiple villas. You could stay here, it's called the Jungle Villa, where, you know, you could stay there with your girlfriend and just kind of like step into nature again and see if you could actually go ahead and make money, right? And it was around the time that, you know, I went there, I kind of like reset myself, I started talking to him, but I started realizing like, oh my God, man, I need to go back and make money with ClickBank. I literally stopped doing ClickBank because, you know, like, there was all these other like objects and shiny objects that got me distracted. And seeing that he made millions on ClickBank, I was like, okay, I need to go and reverse engineer it. Gary, what are some things that I could go ahead and do, right? And like I said, if you want to know more, check out this podcast. I'll put it all in the link in the description. But as he essentially said, Mike, you got to go back and start, you know, getting traffic, creating leads, capturing traffic, and converting them into sales. You got to not overcomplicate everything, and you got to go back to the basics. So that's when I started thinking, I was like, okay, you know what? If I'm going to go and create traffic, right? How am I going to go and create traffic? Well, it was very simple at this time. You know, go back and focus on my website. Go back and focus on the different traffic sources, right? This is why, you know, I built my blog in the first place, was to create passive income to get people to me so that I didn't have to go do any selling or cold calling or anything. If you need help with that, we have a free 5-day bootcamp to launch your own website below. So if you don't like making videos, you can still make money this way, right? And he got me to focus really back on this branding again and to get things to rank on certain social medias so that, you know, I could start making money again. And as you can see, I did multiple ways, right? One of them was Pinterest, right? And you can see from my Pinterest account, it gets like 120,000 monthly views to all these ugly pins that I literally created for free on canva.com, where you could come in here and make these ugly images that actually end up working. Like, you could see some of these are getting like 24 clicks, 2 clicks, 3 clicks, 4 clicks. This one's got 10 clicks. They start adding up like crazy, right? And then I go to Pexels and literally just download some of these things for free that you could literally put it on Canva and then put it on Pinterest, and bam, you get free traffic to your blog. And as you can see, this is where I started collecting email addresses. So it leads me to the second step. I need to learn how to capture leads. And what are leads? Email addresses. The most important thing about, you know, capturing leads is that's the contact information that you own. You know, like, the reason why, like, I'm always in like very, very bad positions is because I either depend my entire business on Facebook or YouTube or Twitter or on Instagram, but I'm not actually building my own asset that is actually my own. That's why collecting people's emails are very, very important, because if you could send an email to your mom or your dad or your grandma or your school or your boss, you can actually make money with this method, like what I got it to where I'm at, you know, like literally, you know, this past week we've netted about like $10,000 net, right? Which is insane, because now we're just kind of like growing and growing at this point without having much risk to me, right? Which is the most important part. How can you build a business that has very little risk to you? The best important thing is by leveraging, you know, other people's exact businesses, right? So the moment I create traffic, which I did, you know, from Pinterest or YouTube or various other social media platforms, the next thing, like I said, is capturing leads. Well, you can't capture leads until you have your own, you know, website or blog or like lead capturing mechanism, right? And as you can see from this, the beauty about this, now we're getting anywhere from 100 to like 300 emails a day. So the beauty about that is those are 300 people that I could directly invite to some type of training or workshop or sales page to go ahead and make money from it. Like, sometimes you can even send some, and with like 100 clicks, you could literally earn like $5 to $100 per click that you send. So it's exactly insane how you could start seeing that add up, right? Now, when it comes to converting sales, right? So the three methods that he told me was create traffic, which we showed, capture leads, which we showed with a website. We have a free 5-day bootcamp and link below to launch your way. The last one is to convert a sale. How can you convert a sale where it is lowest risk to you and it leverages someone else's expertise in selling to do all the hard work? And that's when I literally went back to ClickBank and I was like, okay, what products can I go ahead and sell? Okay, so from all of like if you look at my other ClickBank videos, you know that the top businesses that are in the world right now, no matter what, if there's an illness struck or if there's a lockdown struck, so the only biggest businesses that you should focus on are health, wealth, love, or happiness. Those are evergreen niches that no matter what happens in the world, doesn't matter, you know, from like Jesus Christ all the way to, you know, where we're at right now, right? Like from year zero to year 2000, whatever year this is, to 3000, 4000, 5000, right? All those people will always focus on health, wealth, love, or happiness, right? So the top health products are pretty simple. You just click on this, and actually the top products right now, because of what's going on with the world right now, I'm recording this like a year after the lockdown happened, is of course health, because that's the biggest problem in the world right now, right? So you can see when I click on this, the top products on ClickBank are actually supplements to help people with their weight loss and their health and their immunity. So you can see you're getting $136 per commission, $176 per commission, $111 per commission. Each one of these are products that are either helping people with, you know, their weight loss, diabetes, weight loss again, you know, sit-naps, numerology. You can start seeing how this adds up. Exactly how this works is if you click on promote, you get what is known as an affiliate link, where if you literally go and get anybody to click on this, you could actually make a sale from that, right? And they're the ones that do the selling for you. So this is $136 per sale. Now think about this. If you get 10 sales a week, that's already $1,300 a week profit into your pocket, right? So you could start seeing how this adds up. So health is one. Another one that, you know, is really important is also dating, right? Like a lot of people realized how lonely their lives were when they were stuck at home alone all the time. So you could see that in the self-help guide, there's a bunch of dating guides. And if you sort everything by, for example, initial conversion, you could see that some actually pay you $135 for like inner game confidence, so like, you know, teaching people with humor, $110. To look at this, this new proof dating for what has happened with the world for men, $107 per commissions, right? Friends with benefits, there's even ones that help women with men. There's one with men helping men with women. There's even one for in Spanish, learn Spanish, get girls. Like look at that, $66. I remember when I was like, I got invited to this like dinner table in Singapore, right? And it's where I met Gary and other mentors that made millions of dollars in ClickBank. One of them actually made literally like $100,000 a day with the dating offer. So you can see why, like, I was like, if that guy could do $100,000 teaching men how to get laid, I could essentially make $1,000 plus per day, right? It shouldn't be that hard if this guy's doing this, helping men get laid, right? So that's another one, you know, love. And then another one is like business, right? If I come into here and do business and investing, and I sort everything by like initial conversion, you can see that you can literally get one for stock market, $200 per sale. This one's $183 per sale, $139 per sale. And you could see that there's so much different things. Look, even Ty Lopez is up in here and he'll give you $1,200 per sale. So that's pretty insane. Imagine if Ty Lopez literally paid you $1,200 directly to your bank account, you know, every week. So you get one sale a day or one sale a week and you're already making, you know, like $1,200. You're making about like $4,000 to $5,000 per month. And Ty Lopez has like the brand. He'll do the selling for you. You don't actually have to. So you can see exactly how this is big. And especially for my case, because I built my entire, you know, brand around e-commerce. If I wanted to start all over again and I wanted an e-commerce to promote, you could see exactly how easy it is, right? Like I could see this, that this is a $657 program. If I click on promote, I literally get this special link that literally looks like this, where if someone signs up for this and buys from this guy doing the selling, I don't have to do the selling. I don't have to show myself on camera. I don't have to do any of the customer service, the fulfillment, any of that. I would literally get paid $657 per sale. So if you think about it, if I just get like one sale a day, that's already like an $18,000 a month profit business. So you can see how this starts adding up very easily to the extent where, like I said, in the past like 7 days alone, you know, one day was crazy. It's like 4,000, but of course the next day is depressing. But even on the depressing days, it's like $566. And then on the no days, you know, that's even really depressing. But then of course it starts like averaging out once you start like looking in the grander scheme of things in the past like 30 days or so. Like some days we have no sales, but some days we have like enough to cover the no sale days, right? So you can see exactly how crazy this is when you deal with high ticket, $100 plus commission. It's a lot easier to make six figures a year when you're selling three things of something that pays you $100 a day. So that's $300 a day, as opposed to like, you know, 300 things for something that only pays you a dollar a day, right? So you could see exactly why I'm choosing more around this route, especially in the next year or so, because I think this is where the opportunity is, right? But another beautiful thing about this is they have this thing known as a JV page, where if you click on that, it pops up exactly what the product is about. And then you can see this product has been featured in Forbes, Entrepreneur, BuzzFeed, ClickFunnels, Ty Lopez, Future Sharks. So you don't even have to be the person with credibility. And if you come in here, they tell you exactly what to write in email. Right? So remember the first two was create traffic, capture leads. Remember I have all these leads that are coming in. What if I just sent them an email directly to this offer? Guess what? They literally tell me exactly what to write. I can literally come in here, copy and paste this entire thing, paste it in there, and then take even, you know, the title of this, which is a subject, and just like that, within as little as 3 seconds, which you literally just saw me do it, I can send this email to the thousands of people that I'm building when I create the traffic and capture leads for free, right? So you could actually see exactly how this starts adding up, because then all I gotta do is grab the link that I went and promote and come in here and just scroll all the way down to where it says like insert the link. You could sign up for it when you go in here. And all I would have to do is just put, you know, the link right there, and then just add the link. And when people go ahead and click on it, people go ahead and sign up for it. Someone else does the selling, I get paid for it, right? So you can see the concept of affiliate marketing is known as leverage, because then you don't have to do all the hard work because someone else would go ahead and do it for you. And this is really how I was able to do it, guys. So hopefully this has helped. If you want a faster and easier way to make money online without showing your face on camera, check out the free workshop below, because a 62-year-old woman went from zero to $160,000 profit in 90 days with no background experience, and she didn't even know how to use her laptop beforehand, right? So check it out on the link below. And if you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe and check out my podcast of all these multimillionaires that make a bunch of money online. This is just one of the conversations that I had, and you can just check it out. You can check it out on the link in the description, as well as check out my channel with all these other guys that make a bunch of money online that I met. Also, when I was in this crazy dinner table in Singapore, if you guys have been following my journey for a while, you know that that dinner table alone changed my life. And these podcasts are kind of like the conversation that we had at the dinner table. So hopefully that helped, guys. See you guys later. Peace.